Today, we created the world's first self-inflating soccer ball. Look at it go.